you're sitting down, buddy, because we got big problems. God, I feel immediately better just talking to you. Is that weird? Anyway, look, the snowflake virus, totally fine, on lockdown, in a secure asset vault, but what we're dealing with right now is another virus. The last one, well, that melted your insides, but this one melts your outsides. Literally, your skin drips off. It's like removing a silk kimono in a hurricane. It's so gross. The point is, we need to get on this, like, now. I need both of you. What do you say, Becky?
Hey, Locke. This is Sam.
Sam?
You must want to talk to my dad.
Oh, my God, Sam. Wow. You sound exactly like your dad. That is... It's freaking me out right now. It's like listening to a mirror. Can you put Hobbs on?
I'm on.
I know, but I need to speak to Hobbs, sweetie.
I'm on. What do you want?
I mean, seriously, record yourself side by... It's crazy.
Listen, before you say another word... Tell me you took care of the snowflake.
I got it. It's done. We're good. Okay? Because I care about people. I care about our family.
Dude, we're not family.
I know. What we have is so much deeper. Listen, hey, real talk? Can you believe that Game of Thrones ending?
I didn't see it.
You watched the shit out of it, you dirty little liar.
What's the problem? You said there was a problem.
My problem is that Jon Snow had sex with his aunt, then killed her, and nobody wants to talk about it. That's what my problem is.
No fucking pizza!